Machine learning, AI, these are not just buzzwords. At LS Electric, we are using these technologies and building their future today. Our mission is to enable people to use safe and clean energy. We are featuring smart energy by introducing IT efficiencies in the energy industry.
One of our core products is magnetic contactor, which is an electrical relay found on most electrically powered motors. When the operating noise of a contactor exceeds a certain level, it is considered defective. We used to check this with rule-based algorithm, but we realized that it was not accurate enough. We turned to machine learning technology to improve our quality controls. We started to gather raw data on vibration and sound in the production line by using sensors and edge computers. Developing an AI system that would transmit and analyze such a massive amount of data in real time required high-performance computing.
A Microsoft Azure Cloud was the right platform for such a task. Microsoft Korea introduced us to the IoT solutions and we tried the proof of concept. For 6 months now, we have been running machine learning models on the production lines. The noise testing process has increased accuracy by more than 80%.
Through the combination of edge computing and cloud, the system can process data in real time without latency, and it works reliably even in the case of unannounced failure. Machine learning developers and field engineers can now test and improve new algorithms very quickly thanks to the fast response of the system. We can release new machine learning models for multiple production lines in an hour that usually take 2 or 3 days.
Thanks to the potential of Azure Cloud, we can go further into our smart factory journey. For instance, using AI to predict the maintenance needs of critical devices in our factory and buildings. With Azure Cloud and our expertise at gathering high-quality data and developing the right algorithms, we can now solve real-world problems in a way that we just couldn't imagine before. We can be more efficient, maintain higher quality standards, and start looking in future concepts.